Do you smell smoke?
You're right. I wonder if something's burning.
If that's the case, I hope it doesn't have anything to do with the Gilmore events.
Yeah, the world's so fucked up these days.
I can't even imagine what goes inside the heads of people who do things like that.
Well, they're just born that way, I think. Rotten apples, amongst others.
I guess so.
Seems like a double kill.
It happened at the bus.
My bad.
By the second trauma,
triple kill.
Great Burning Mountain that plunges into the sea and wipes out a third of all sea life and ships. A third of the oceans will become blood. This was Isaac's doing. We would have to work fast if we wanted to gain the same prestige he was currently gaining.
Hello there, handsome.
Ow!
Seems like a double kill.
This purifier was the first place where the water gets checked. It had now been disabled, and all the impurities were able to pass through.
Are my eyes playing tricks on me? Dear Jesus. Are my eyes playing tricks on me? You're gonna regret coming here.
Through this backup purification station, and it had been disabled now.
You know the Gilmores, right? You heard about what happened there? Do you worry something like that could happen to you?
Well, I don't know about that. I try not to think about it too much.
That shit creeps the hell out of me. I mean, who the hell does that?
You just need to relax and try not to think things like that.
But it can happen to anyone. What if some crazy lunatic decided to sneak here and poison the water? We'd all end up dead. Dead! You hear me?
Hey, seriously, you need to calm down now. We are totally safe here, and nobody's gonna do anything like that. Trust me.
Seems like a double kill.
This was the final water filter that took the last of the impurities from the water. Ludlow was close to the largest lake in the area, and it was here where all the state's water was filtered. By the sound of the third trumpet, the great Starkwood engine, or in this case, the Wormwood truck, falls to the earth, poisoning a third of the state's fresh water sources. Men will die from drinking its bitter taste. Lucius had poisoned the water supply. A horn started to sound as the mark of the beast, and this cleansing had begun. The boy was still gaining more powers, and that confirmed the path he had taken towards evil. He was sure he was going to meet Isaac Gilmore soon enough. Isaac was able to bring forth a meteor that plunged into the sea, and Lucius was able to poison the water supplies. Together, their havoc was devastating the Earth. By shutting down the town's power plant, Lucius would bring complete darkness to Ludlow and gain more momentum.